Tonight at 10, the father who killed another father at his son's hockey practice learned his punishment.
No matter how much of a sentence that you give to Thomas Junta, my dad got more.
And we'll tell you why a troubled figure skater, Tanya Harding, is looking for a new home. On the Fox 5 News at 10.